Dance matters because our stories,
the experiences which we share,
despite whatever lines or divides we draw,
matter.
It encourages me to persevere as a dancer.
Contemporary matters to me because it embodies emotion through both strength and breath. It is definitely the most expressive style of dance to me.
Hip-hop matters to me because it's a style that allows me to express myself in a more unique way than other types of dance.
Hip-hop matters to me because it allows me to articulate beats and textures within the music.
Encourage you guys to trust yourself. Yeah, trust your bodies. Trust that, you know, you've done everything you could in class to, like, learn it. And now just, like, perform it and live in it.
Improvisation matters to me because rather than focusing on making choreography that other people expect, I can focus on the interaction between my movement and the music in that moment.
I have been dancing with SDCDA since I was 5, and T-Troupe matters to me because I have been dancing with some of my closest friends. And making T-Troupe shows our dedication and hard work for dance.
My dance this year for Collage, A Reason to Fight, is how I'm processing the loss of my mother as she succumbed to cancer. But it's also a tribute to her fight, her spirit, and her joy. Placing my emotions on my dancers and watching them bring it to life for me is that tribute to my mom, and it's how I'm processing my own feelings.
Collage important to me. Collage is important to me because dance has always been important to me. Dance is my life, dance is my passion, dance is my religion, dance is my connection to something greater. My dance is my connection to community and others. Collage is the ultimate expression of dance at its finest. These dancers train for years, have the opportunity to work with not only our very talented in-house dance staff, but also I bring in professionals from around the world to work with them to uplift the dancers and in turn uplift and inspire the dance community. So some young dancer or some young at heart, a senior dancer in the audience wants to do that and is inspired to begin classes or get back into classes or maybe never had the opportunity when they were younger to take and decide now at 80, I would like to take tap. So collage is important to me because of the community it creates and uplifts.
Throughout my 5 years in company, I always dance with the intention of redefining what society views as a dancer. As a plus-size dancer, it comes with obstacles, but with the right charisma and strive, anything is achievable.
Some people live just to play the game. Some people think that the physical things define what's within, and I've been there before, but that life's a bore so full of the superficial. Search for a fountain that promises forever young. You know, some people need 3 dozen roses, and that's the only way to prove you love them. Hand me the world on a silver platter.